not every day I get to sit down with the executive producer of Spirit of Nevada and the leaders of the Richard Harris Law Firm. In this episode, we're going to show the company's love for the community and how they've maintained excellent client service, even from a distance. If you're a business owner or COO, you definitely will want to watch as the company reveals its secrets on how it kept up employee morale during these uncertain times.
So when Governor Sisolak ordered isolation, I think we were uniquely prepared for working remotely. We have always been advanced in our technology. We had already been using video conferencing, electronic signatures, and so we just had to up that to involve everyone. Suddenly, instead of a few people, it was virtually everyone. And so the transition was actually quite smooth, and we adapted very well through the process.
So our team exists behind the scenes. We are on the ancillary side of the operation of the firm. You won't ever cross paths with us, but what we do is vital to the firm, especially in these times. We have continued to maintain all of our normal workload and all of the services that we offer at the firm. So in lieu of the client coming to the building, we'll actually go to their house and help sign them up and help notarize any documents and kind of guide them through the process of signing up a new case with us. And it's been good. It's been helpful for the client because we can keep going through all this together, and that's good for the firm.
You know, we want our staff to feel safe, and we want to take this slowly. You know, I think a lot of people want to rush back to what they perceive to be a norm, but I would tell you, for our firm, I think it's going to be a new norm, and we don't have to rush everyone back because we're still able to maintain our normal business practices. The past year have had a phenomenal leadership team, and I think they are able to meet with their teams regularly, figure out the needs of the team, where they're struggling, you know, what's working and what hasn't been working, and so we can make those little adjustments along the way to continue to improve this work from home process.
Business as usual down here, just a lot quieter, not a lot of people around, which is kind of nice, not gonna lie. You know, you don't have people lining up outside of your door. A little bit more productive, I think, when you don't have that social aspect of pressure to talk to people and chit chat and gossip, and everyone's just kind of working, and we're doing really well.
So we developed this culture club to allow people to branch off even into individual groups and do things. We've got gun club, we've got a softball team going as soon as quarantine's over, we've got all of these different activities that we have planned, and so in an effort to kind of maintain that morale, to be able to keep people involved, keep people invested in not just the work lives, but to know that the firm still cares about their personal lives and their personal, you know, mental health is such a big thing. We miss our people. We're a big firm, we're a big family, and sometimes it's just nice to be able to see everyone, you know, that is working from home and not able to be a part of the everyday movement here at the actual office.
Mr. Harris and his son Josh Harris, who's also a lawyer, who's amazing, really have created an environment right now where we're working harder, smarter, and I think better than ever. We want to make sure we're there for them however they need us to be. We still are seeing people in the office if they want to come in, and sometimes they really do because they're going through so much and they want us to be there. So we're going to take the time that we have to make sure that we're doing what we're supposed to. The common goal of not just surviving this, but getting better through this.
So we've always been available 24/7. Ryan Helmick, who's the senior attorney for the Defenders and Ticket Busters, has been always available 24/7. We're doing a lot more FaceTime phone calls with our phones. We are always available. So if anybody ever needs a criminal defense attorney 24/7, they can call 702-ALL-3s. At any time of the day, if they really want to see us, not a problem. We can do FaceTime. A lot of people just want regular phone calls. The biggest thing is the attention, that we're basically jumping on the call right away. When people have an immediate situation and there's law enforcement at their door, they're confused, they're dazed, they don't know what's going on, Basically, they need Ryan Helmick and myself, who has prior law enforcement experience, to help them guide them through the process, which is really important.
So every year we have this giant block party downtown the first Friday of May. Obviously, with the pandemic, we weren't able to have the party the way that we normally would. So instead, we decided to create these DIY quarantine party kits. And we encourage people throughout the Las Vegas community to come to our office and pick up a party pack. Our packs included a six-pack of Corona, a bottle opener, some chips and salsa, a deck of cards, and other various items, just so that they were able to have a fun quarantine party at their house. It's been so surreal to see Vegas as our own ghost town, because you drive down the strip and no one's there. And when I'm coming to work, I'm driving through downtown Las Vegas and things are boarded up, but it's amazing to see the local community come together and make sure that those closed businesses are still looking beautiful as ever with their amazing artwork. Just great to see the community come together, and having Spirit of Nevada be able to showcase that, I think, is a really awesome asset to the Richard Harris Law Firm.
Thank you, Richard Harris Law Firm, for sponsoring our show. Without your support, we wouldn't be able to showcase the wonderful stories of the people and places that make Nevada so wonderful. I'm Samantha Cheon, but you can call me Sam, with Spirit of Nevada. Brought to you by the Richard Harris Law Firm. Can you whisper?